Hello, everybody, and welcome to another Short Horror Saturday with Purblind Gamer. Today is going to be a very short stream, because I have plans later and work to do over the weekend. Very unfortunate. There should be rules against jobs making you do work over the weekend. In an ideal world. But I didn't want to cancel stream, so we're going to be playing a very short game, should just be about half an hour, called Die the Bunny, which I believe just came out on Steam a couple days ago. And it's an Easter game, since I missed playing an Easter horror game. Was it last weekend was Easter? Or 2 weekends ago? Yeah, time. Time is overrated. So, without further ado, Die the Bunny. Vidas Games. Welcome in. You guys, please go check out Itarama. Wow, your neighbors still have Easter decorations up. I hope they're at least interesting, even if it is time to take them down. Any involving killer bunnies? That's the kind of decorations I could get behind.
Inside. It's late. It's time for dinner.
No. It's time to hunt Easter eggs. Easter eggs, I say. Oh, an Easter dragon. Now that's one I haven't seen before. Does sound kind of cool. Keep our eyes peeled for eggs. I hear something in the leaves.
This Easter egg is perfect. I hope I can find all of them.
Oh. Really? Halloween dragons, Christmas dragons, Thanksgiving dragons. Sounds kind of fun. Maybe they're so proud of them they want to leave the decorations up. Heck, why not just year-round dragons? On it. An Easter X. Hmm. This is a unusual backyard this kid has. So what did they do for Thanksgiving dragons? There, we put the eggs in the basket. Got it. Enabled Reva Tuner to make this game smooth. Not helping much. Small children shouldn't wander off alone. Ah, a dragon and a turkey. Fun. Yeah, that's as far as we can go. No eggs this way. Can we cross the street, though? This is a very large street. And then we are playing as a child. I don't know what that light is. Just the reflection of the moon in the water. No, it is an Easter egg.
Find the eggs before they find you.
What?
Mom? Dad?
What the hell was that? We should go put it in the basket. Wait. That bunny isn't even hungry, child. Found all the eggs in that quadrant.
Come back home, it's getting late.
Die the bunny, Ellie.
I believe traditionally one dyes the eggs, which the bunny brings. It's okay, we can have a few new traditions here. Playground.
Die the bunny. Ellie, you have to die the bunny. Old Dad said it himself. There's not enough for everyone, but there's enough paint to die the bunny. They have all the paint, Ellie. All the eggs are so colorful. The bunny isn't. Die the bunny. Die the bunny.
That's eerie. does one die the bunny? Yeah, at least they... You know, don't leave much doubt about what the objective is. What the objective means? That's a different matter.
Die the bunny.
Again. Very dark. Symbols on the eggs are supposed to be. Flowers or insects, maybe?
You need one more egg, Ellie! Mm. Let me give it to you myself.
I want to go home.
I feel like it's a bit late for that. Was definitely not human. Subscription 21 months. Wow, you guys, please go check out Seacross, who's been streaming a lot of WoW lately. How are you tonight, Seacross? Or today, I should say. Hot Wheels Unleashed. How's that game? Well, it's that kind of busy weekend, so short stream. Tomorrow's stream will be full length. And hey, Techie Rob, how are you doing today? Guys, please go check out Techie Rob as well. Oh, like a kart racer. Are those Easter eggs? Or, yeah, no, those are lots of Easter eggs. Too many to collect. Oh, Lord. Donnie has this huge underground lair. Die the child bunny. Well, the game is not called Die the Child. Harmful Park. Is that one of the levels? Oh.
Die the bunny.
Die the bunny. Yeah, glad you got to make it. And you're up late, Techie Rob. My pleasure. What's that? Which way to right to the great puzzle was which way to go. What's that? Child, that bunny doesn't eat. Where is Big Bunny? Strange. Give this claw the egg? No. To go explore the child area. That one? Oh no, that's just the water. I thought it was an Easter egg. Here's something, but I don't know what. Doesn't eat. Definitely can't get past that thing. Wait. Is it waiting for me to eat? It's like an egg in an egg cup. Cross. I want an egg. Yeah, that's a pretty ornate egg cup. I am pressing. Oh, there. Now I'm eating it. Image of the bunny just flashed across the screen. Psychorama. Gigantic eggs. They really do look like insects painted on them. Shouldn't talk to the listening ones. We can't go that way. Just waiting for something to jump out and scare me. Through the wall. What's real here? That is a door. this is back the way we came, right? Yeah. Further back? There's nothing I can interact with down there, right? Some other way to go that I'm missing, is there? What? think we're on the right track. Oh, that's the bunny head that was in the cage. Is it chasing us? Yeah, it looks like it's chasing us. Like that, of course. I mean, how else would we get out of the rabbit hole? Okay, maybe it was the bunny idol. Do I diet? Hey, Toasty, welcome in. Yeah, very creepy game. How are you today? Oh, you guys, please go check out Toasty. Yeah, how was the rest of your, guest show on Artyom Havoc's channel. I was glad I got to catch a bit of that. Alive is good. Oh, awesome. How do I get out of the tall plants? See the way. Let me just keep running home.
They have all the paint jelly. All the eggs are so colorful. The bunny isn't. Die, the bunny.
Keep saying the same thing. Hey, at this point, we've had enough of the bunny and we just are gonna go home. seems the bunny has
small
other plans.
Children shouldn't wander off alone.
Them working eggs. What the hell? This game is bizarre. Something. The bunny followed us home. Bunny of the dead. Oh yes, very freaky. And that was Die the Bunny. Fun little game. Wonderfully weird. Yeah, I was thinking that too, Seacross, like Frank from Donnie Darko. Well, sadly today, I can't stick around. I have plans with friends this evening, and there's also more week and work to do. But I'm glad we got to play that. Happy Easter! Slightly late. Not so late that some people don't have their Easter decorations still up, so justified. Then the plan going forward is tomorrow we'll start Blackwell, the third Blackwell game. I've forgotten it again. Maybe that's deception. And then Wednesday, we'll continue Leather Goddesses of Phobos. Oh my. I don't think I've progressed very far in that. And maybe Monday I'll do a bonus stream reading more of The Circular Staircase. I'll try and do that this week. Yeah, you as well, Seacross. Okay. Who is still online? Ooh! Is that girl Joey still playing Scratches? Oh, I see. That's good that you've got the patch for it, Techie Rob. Oh, hey. That girl Joey's not on, but Evelise is on. We haven't gotten to raid her in a hot minute, have we? She's playing Subnautica. Ew. Actually, Dragon's on as well, and we haven't gotten to raid him He's playing the end of Elden Ring. Spoiler alert. Let's raid Evelicia. Oops. I can type. / / There we go. Well, once again, thank you all for joining me for Short Horror Saturday. Sorry it was extra stream. If I get enough done tomorrow, maybe I'll try and do an extra long stream tomorrow. See if we can finish the entire Blackwell Deception. But who knows? But it was a good time. A very new game. Yeah, it was scary fun, Toasty. You guys can find me on Twitter and MySpace, where I post stream announcements, and you can find VODs of my past streams on YouTube. I hope you all have a good Saturday. I'll see you here for Blackwell tomorrow, and try not to have nightmares about killer bunnies. Die the bunny!